Yes, I would like to play first. Keep my hand. It's a little bit, you know, heavy on land, obviously, but two of all my colors. I have a one drop, I have a four drop. I mean, it's not close to mulliganable. That's nice. Nomad outpost. God, that Nomad outpost in the draft was so nice to get. Alright, well, if he doesn't do anything this turn, I get to pop out my Horde Chief. Alright, and then High Spire Mantis. So. Oh man, that's really nice as well. Do you play Morph this turn? Now, I have two options here. One is I play Mardu Ascendancy and attack with everybody. I think that's what I'm going to do. Guild token, but I'll get two more. You can trade my Hate Blade, it's fine as well. Let's me burn away next turn. You know, let's just say blocks my token. Next turn I can kill a guy and attack again. Or I can just attack with my Hate Blade alone and play out a Mantis. I'm going to play out the Ascendancy. I think that's probably going to work out better. Play another Morph here. Oh man. I think I'm just gonna attack and I'll play the Mantis. Thank you, Mardu Ascendancy. Is it 8? Sounds good to me. Put my Mantis. I mean, it seems really hard for me to conceive of losing this game. Obviously, those are famous final words, but, you know, I mean, I don't know what to do, like, Ritual, Metamorphose, Doomblast. Nope. All right. Return to details. Okay. I will be back in a second with game two.